Hey guys, so in this video is going to be a really fun video. So this is a different video than I've ever done before, but it fits my channel because it is beauty related. So today's video is going to be a heatless hair video. I know how to do all these hairstyles, but honestly, I'm going to be completely honest with you. This video is on the fly. I'm making up the things as I go, or I'm just making up what I'm going to be putting in this video as I'm filming the video, but not like as I film. Like, I'll think of stuff before I, you know, like film that clip, if you know what I mean. And I'm sitting behind flowers in my backyard, and yeah, so this video I think is really helpful because in the summertime you don't want to be using any heat on your hair, or try and simmer, like kind of reduce heat and not use as much heat as you might normally use, because the sun and the chlorine and all that stuff is already really damaging your hair, so you really don't want to add anything on top of that already. So I actually have been keeping my hair really healthy lately, and if you want me to, I can do a hair care routine. So yeah. And I normally, in the summertime, to be honest with you, don't really wear my hair any differently than down. I normally just wear it natural and down. This is my hair completely natural. It's kind of a little, it's got a little wave in it and stuff. So yeah, and I just leave it down, or I might put it in a ponytail. I don't really do anything fancy. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get started with the video. Enough of me talking.
Saying it's your fault, although you could have done more. Oh, you're so naive, yes, so how could this be done with such a smiling sweetheart? Oh, and your sweet and pretty face is such an ugly way for something so beautiful. Oh, that every time I look inside, I know she knows that I'm not fond of asking. True or false it may be, or she's still out to get me. And I know she knows that I'm not fond of asking. True or false it may be, she's still out to get me. I may say it was your fault, because I know you could have done more. You're so face, it's a gin ugly world. Something so
could be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you. And there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too. And I'll put my hands over your eyes, but you'll peek through. And there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our bodies. And sun, sun, sun all down our necks. And there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our faces. And sun, sun, sun. So what the heck, 'cause I'll be laughing at all of your silly little jokes. And we'll be laughing about how we did to have a good time. But it was fun, fun, fun when we were drinking. It was fun, fun, fun when we were drunk. And it was fun, fun, fun when we were laughing. It was fun, fun, fun. Oh, it was fun. That I've ever been. And I'll say, I no longer feel I have to be James Dean. And she'll say, yeah, well, I feel all pretty happy too. And I'm always pretty happy when I'm just kicking back with you. And if you love, love, love all through our bodies. And love, love, love all through our minds. And it'd be love, love, love all over her face. And love, love, love all over mine. And just in my head, I'll be thinking about them as I'm lying in bed. And I know that a million, they might not even come true. But in my mind, I'm having a pretty good time with you. Oh, in 5 years' time, I might not know you. In 5 years' time, we might not speak.
Hope you guys enjoyed this heatless hair tutorial and thought that it was helpful. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment down below. And if you recreate any of these, you can send me a picture to my Twitter or my Instagram, which will both be in the down bar, or you can also send it to my Facebook. Send it to whatever you want to, whatever you can send pictures to. And go ahead and like this video if you enjoyed it, if I didn't already say that. If you want to see more videos like this, like it as well, or just like it for the same reason, I don't know. And subscribe to be notified of more tutorials or videos and things like that. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed, like I've said a million times. And yeah, love you guys. Bye. It's dripping wet. Oh, well, duh, it rained. Did you get that in your mouth?
How much did you spray?
Did you taste it?
It came through the air and it came through my mouth.
Dude, there are a million mosquitoes.